ZTV serial Ish Subhanallah is witnessing the beautiful mixture of relation between love, life and family. Viewers will get to see Irfan pays a tribute to Kabir for daughter Zara's sake. Irfan and Salma come to attend Alina's birthday party where they find Rukhsar having her evil eyes on Zara and Kabir's marital relationship. Somewhere Salma suspects Rukhsar's evil motives behind Kabir and the family, which left her tense thinking about her daughter Zara. Salma thugs confronts Irfan and asks him to make Kabir Qazi and in return asks Shahbaz to arrange Rukhsar's marriage. Irfan also feels the same and finally he ends up taking the decision that he will secure his daughter's life. Irfan will now come to Kabir and while paying him tribute, Irfan will announce Kabir the young Qazi, adding new happiness and new hope to Kabir and Zara's relationship. Just till then, stay tuned with us for more upcoming updates and latest only on TV Prime Time.